episode is supported by Squarespace. Your sleep cycle, also known as your circadian rhythm, tells your body when to be asleep and when to be awake. It uses cues from light, temperature, when and what you eat, and whether or not you exercise to make you feel alert or tired. There are a lot of different processes involved. It's 6:45 a.m. Your blood pressure rises, getting your body ready to wake up and spend all day vertical. When you first get up in the morning, you may still be drowsy. Your brain and body haven't completely woken up yet. Okay, it's 7:30 a.m. Your brain stops secreting melatonin, a hormone that makes you feel tired and want to sleep. This happens in response to light, especially in the blue wavelength, and exposure to warmth, like from the sun or a shower. You'll likely be hungry, so fuel up for the day ahead. By 10 a.m, you reach your peak level of alertness, so this is the time to really focus and get your mental work done. By noon, you may be hungry again. Not getting enough sleep can trigger overeating. It's a feedback loop, so make sure you're getting your rest. 2:30 p.m. is when you're at your most coordinated. Practicing skills like instruments, games, or movement will be easiest around this time. And 3:30 p.m. is when your recreation time is at its peak, so get out and play. You hit your peak levels of muscle strength and cardiovascular efficiency around 5 p.m, so maybe plan your gym time for after work. Refuel after your workout, but make sure it's healthy. Your blood pressure hits its peak around 6:30 p.m. Now, 7 p.m. is when your body temperature is at its highest. As it gets late, your body temperature decreases, and this combined with the dimming reddish light in the sunset will start to trigger melatonin release. Usually around 9 p.m, you'll start to feel tired. But if you have temperature control in your house and you're using your phone or computer, you may be confusing these signals and throwing off your sleep cycle. If you're having trouble sleeping, try putting your phone away at least an hour before bedtime. And try placing a cool cloth on the base of your neck for a few minutes before you actually go to sleep. It'll probably help cue your circadian rhythm, so you can do it all again tomorrow. Thanks to Squarespace for supporting this episode. Whether you need a domain, a website, or an online store, Squarespace can help you make your next move. They're an all-in-one platform with templates that allow you to easily set up a website so you can get a bit more sleep. Start your free trial with Squarespace at squarespace.com/braincraft and enter the offer code BrainCraft for 10% off your first purchase.
Okay, I'm gonna have to turn it off on the back. We'll start again.